The new stick steer feature is just hands down awesome. For using the dozer blade on the front, it's a lot harder to use controlled, smooth, straight paths with the old sticks, whereas with a skid steer style, it's really easy to operate that, especially if you come off of running a skid steer like I have. I was blown away, just the features of controlling around, moving around the computer and Bluetooth and radio and a Mini X. I was just like, wow, this is crazy. Usually they're just all mechanical and kind of boring. So I was just kind of blown away by it.